he got his pistol and he put the bullet into the chamber and he pointed the pistol to my head.
They were kidnapping foreign executives and demanding ransoms from their company.
Dad received a letter from the terrorist saying that he was on the list of people they were going to kill.
Things started growing more and more violent at the beginning of the 70s.
Argentina had already started to have trouble. The guerrilla was already active.
And then they'd use the ransom money to fund the cause.
All of a sudden you realize that you start the day and you don't know if the day is gonna end with all your family being alive.
I received a phone call from my boss and he told me to take myself, all my family, and go out of Argentina. And he asked me not to ask any questions.
We fled to Brazil. That's actually where our story begins. My father realized that he couldn't run the company outside of Argentina, so he decided to go back.
You cannot build a society of violence. It's an unsustainable model.
I told another passenger in back of me, I said, if something happened, try to help me.